Hi children, good morning. I am Mehul sir. Today we will start new unit 5. There is a poem, The Balloon Man. But before that, I will show you some pictures. Okay, now on the screen you can see there is a girl and she is buying something from there is a man. Can you tell me who is that man? Yes, he is a balloon man. You can see different colored balloons in his hand, and they are purple, red, yellow, green, blue. Okay, now today we will learn a poem on the balloon man. Okay, you can see one more picture of balloon man. Now I will recite the poem, but before that I will tell you about this picture. There is a picture of balloon man. Here you can see the balloon man is standing at the square of the market, you can say. Means जहां पर सभी रोड इकट्ठा होते हैं वहां पर वो खड़ा है. Why? Because on that particular place there may be crowd of people and he need very big crowd to sell his balloons. That is why he is standing out there. Now I will recite the poem, then I will explain it. The balloon man, he always comes on market days and holds balloons a lovely bunch, and in the market square he stays and never seems to think of lunch. They are red and purple, blue and green, and when it is a sunny day the carts and people get between, you see them shining far away. And some are big and some are small, all tied together with a string, and if there is a wind at all they tug and tug like anything. Some day perhaps he will let them go and we shall see them sailing high and stand and watch them far from below. They would look pretty in the sky. So this was the poem. Now I will explain this poem. In the first stanza you can say, here the poet is telling that he always comes on market days, means he will never come on Sunday when the market is open. Only on that days he will come, and holds balloon a lovely bunch, and in the market square he stays. Here market square means जहां पर चार रास्ते मिलते हैं वहां पर वो हमेशा लगभग खड़े होने की कोशिश करता है. And never seems to think of lunch, and he even avoid taking his lunch while he was selling balloons. So it means we can say that he is doing very hard work. They are red, purple, blue and green. Here we are talking about color of balloons. And when it is a sunny day the cart and people get between, you see them shining far away. When it is a sunny day you can see these balloons from far away places, and during these market days there may be some carts and people in between, so you can see these balloons from a distance because they are sailing flying high in the sky. Now, and some are big and some are small, all tied together with a string. String means dhaga. There are some big balloons, there are some small balloons, and they all were tied together with a string. Dhage se sabko bandh ke rakha hai so that they cannot fly away in the sky. Agar bandh ke nahi rakhenge to kya hoga, they all will fly away in the sky, high in the sky. And if there is a wind at all they tug and tug like anything. Agar bahut tez hawa chal rahi hai to kya hoga, they will tug and tug means ek dusre ke sath takrate rahenge wo hawa ke karan. Someday perhaps we will let them go and we shall see them sailing high. And sometimes and someday when he is not able to sell all the balloons, what he will do, he will let them go in the sky and stand and watch them from below. They would look pretty in the sky, but the children, most probably children, like to see that balloons flying high in the sky because they look very pretty in the sky. So here It was the poem. Now we will move ahead towards new words. Here the first word is bunch. Bunch means many things together, or you can say cluster. Then square means marketplace or four roads meeting together. जहाँ चार से साथ इकट्ठा होते हैं रोड पे वो जगह. Then sunny means clear sky without clouds. Tug means pull or jerk. Never means not at all. String means thread, यानी कि धागा. Pretty means beautiful, lovely or you can say attractive. Together, एक साथ, means collected. So these are all new words. Now, some question answers. First, where does the balloon man stand? Balloon man कहाँ खड़ा रहता था? The balloon man stands at the square of the market. वो चौराहे पे खड़ा रहता था. Number two, what happens to the balloons when there is a wind? The balloons fly here and there when there is a wind. What does the child like to see the balloon man do? The child wants the balloon man to let loose the balloons in the air. He wants to see them flying high in the sky. It means we can say that the child likes to see that the balloon man will let the balloons go in the sky. Then number four, how high can balloons fly? Balloons can fly very high depending upon their size and the air which is inside the balloon. Then, what do you like about this poem? Poem mein aapko kya achha laga? This poem tells us about the various types of balloons. Normally, the children like to play with balloons. So, I think most of the children, they may have liked this poem. Now, next, you have to identify the words from the jumble and write the word in the space provided. Here, at the right side, you can see there is a word, but the letters were jumbled. Inke letters aage piche ho gaye. If we put these letters in proper order, there may be a meaningful word. Jaise ki BALLLON, balloon. Then ULBE means blue, BLUE. Then WOLBE means BELOW. CUNLH means lunch, lunch banega isse. Then people, cart, between, together. So children, here we have seen that how we can put these jumbled letters in proper order to make a meaningful word. Now, number 7, put the words given in the box in the following groups. So now, you have to put these given words like wind, turnip, purple, pineapple, sky, green, grass, white, yellow, rice. You have to put all these words in a proper column. The first one is nature. So, inme se nature se related kaun kaun si cheeze hai that we have to recognize. Yeah, here we have I have written sky, wind, grass. They all are natural things. Then food. Which are food order items from these words? They are turnip, pineapple and rice. Now, colors. Which are the name of colors? Purple, green, white, yellow. They are all colors. Now, next. How many colors can you find hidden in the maze? Write their names below. Okay, here in the textbook also you can see this kind of maze or table. In this table there are different letters, but there are some hidden words which are name of different colors. As you can see in this table, I have tried to circle out or make a rectangle on them. So you have to make a circle on them, and also you have to write down all these colors which you have found from the maze. Okay, they are white, red, green, yellow, blue, brown, violet, black, orange, purple, pink. Most of all the colors are there in the table. Now next. Number 9. Fill in the blanks with their opposite. You can find them in the poem The Balloon Man. Now you have to find out opposite words of given words. from the poem. Never, opposite is always. Small, big. Rainy, sunny. Low, high. Sit, stand. Near, far. Man, woman. Day, night. So these were all opposite words. Now you have to give two rhyming words for each of these word. यहाँ पर words दिया है, word दिया है, उसका क्या करना है? You have to find out two rhyming words for each word. Punch, for punch there are two rhyming words, bunch, lunch. Then dive, for that hive and five. Bright, right, fight. Sift, lift, gift. Then pair, care, share. Ring, sing, king. All, call, tall. Away, say, day. So these all were rhyming words. Now there is a activity. Okay, now you can do this activity at your home. What you have to do, I will tell you. First of all, you have to take any magazine or newspaper which has colorful pages. Then you have to cut out balloons of various size. From that paper you have to cut shape of balloons carefully using a pair of scissors. Then paste the balloons on a large sheet of paper. After that you have to cut out different shapes, balloon shapes. You have to paste them on a plain paper like this and arrange them to make a colorful bunch of balloons and draw a string for each balloon in a different color. After that you have to draw a string also under that balloon. Okay, now at last your homework. Draw picture of a balloon man as we have seen in the textbook. In the video you can draw this kind of picture of a balloon man. Then you have to write poem balloon man one time aur pura poem ek bar acche handwriting mein likhna hai. That is your homework. Children, your poem is over here. Okay, bye.